Bad nozzle checks are the bane of a DTF creator's existence. Most DTF printers require multiple load inks and head cleanings to get a halfway decent nozzle check. Sometimes they need even more work, like manually priming the dampers just to get a workable nozzle check. Most know you can run good prints without a perfect nozzle check, but as soon as you start having banding or image issues, we're gonna look a little closer at your nozzle check. Now, in most cases, missing lines from your nozzle check are not due to clogs, but air in the ink system. Say hello to your savior. Okay, maybe that's a little dramatic. When Mimaki started the development of their DTF printer, they wanted to produce a printer that was rock solid, and one that solved many of the pain points with the DTF printers that were available on the market. One of those pain points was bad nozzle checks. And their solution for that? Degassed ink cartridges. Yes, I know some of you absolutely love your bulk ink systems. However, there are many opportunities for air to work its way into the system, and that gives your ink flow some inconsistencies. So, Mimaki Degassed Ink, what is it? How does it install? And is there anything else I should know? Degassed simply means that all the air has been removed from the ink. When you need to change out your ink cartridge, you remove the plastic box from the printer. Open it, and you'll see an aluminum bag inside. This is your degassed ink. Mimaki has manufactured this bag so that no air is in the bag or in the ink, and that no air gets into the system by using this connection here to connect the ink to the printer. To swap out the bag, simply remove the old one and the computer chip that goes with it. Install the new bag, making sure the connection here at the end is seated properly. Insert the new chip that came with the ink, close the plastic box, and reinstall the whole thing back into the printer. The other thing the Mimaki does to keep everything healthy and ready to go is regular automated maintenance and white ink circulation. You don't have to do anything. Just leave it plugged in and the Mimaki will do it on its own. The only thing you have to do is shake the white ink when the printer tells you to. It really is that simple. Oh look, a perfect nozzle check. We have more videos coming where we'll take a closer look at the features and options that are making this Mimaki truly a game changer. So make sure you subscribe to the channel so you don't miss out on any of those videos. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.